Hello and welcome to WonderWYZ. My name is Soham and today we are going to talk about My Hero Academia Chapter 292 because we have some major spoilers and leaks courtesy of Atsushi101x on Twitter. So do give him a follow for more updates. Now, if you're new here, then please consider subscribing to the channel since I do weekly anime and manga related content. We're also trying to hit 5,000 subscribers by the end of 2020. So a like and sub would be massively appreciated. Now on to the video. So in a very long time, I finally feel that this particular chapter is a little bit on the mediocre side of things, but that is not exactly bad in any way or form, because for the last so many chapters, we have been getting so many amazing stuff for every single week. But this particular chapter felt more like a transitional chapter, but still we had some pretty interesting revelations here. So the title of the chapter is The Last Stage. Now the chapter starts with the panels of Aizawa, Miruko, Hawks, Mount Lady and Endeavor in unconscious state. Deku was also shown to be in a backward falling position. So all the major heroes are mostly down, but Best Genist is still trying his best and he's trying to hold down Makiya, who fell due to the effects of the tranquilizer which initially Class 1A had provided. This was a nice bit of touch and I really like this particular thing. Moreover, at the same time, the other heroes like Mirio, Ida, Bakugo and Nejire were trying their best to fight the Nomus. A very interesting observation here is that all these Nomus are on power or at equal power to the high-end Nomu that appeared in Kyushu. So all of these are very capable fighters and the heroes are having a really terrible time. And that is reflected from the dialogue between Ida and Bakugo. Moreover, I really love the fact that Ida actually refers to Bakugo using his hero name, his new hero name that is, Great Explosion Murder God Dynamite. Please step back. This was again a really nice bit of interactions between these two characters and it is very much in line with the character of Ida as a whole. Bakugo also unfortunately had to agree to this because he's in no condition to fight. And he admits this fact because he couldn't even talk anyway and voice was not actually coming out of his throat. Now since Makiya is finally down, Best Genist tries to put his energy to the other members of the League of Villains. He was actually trying to ring Shigaraki, Spinner and Compress to the point of KO. And according to the leaked images that we have got so far, this was a pretty brutal panel. And at the end of this, Toga was shown to be still at the alleyway, who is crying and running off. So there goes the theory of Mirio actually being a disguised Toga, so that has been 100% proven false here. But anyway, that is not very much important here because the most important part is about to come up. As there is a bit of a sentimental touch here because Spinner says his last words and says that he loved being a member of the League of Villains. But Mr. Compress broke free of all of this and he used his quirk on Spinner and Shigaraki as well. And then we finally get the revelation about Mr. Compress and he monologues to himself that he is the descendant of Harima Oji, one of the elite famous criminals back in the day. He is actually a descendant of this particular character and if I'm not wrong, we have actually seen this particular character in the anime before, especially during a narration or description sort of a thing which happened during Hero Killer Stain. I might be wrong here, but I think I remember this particular name from that point. Anyway, this was a pretty nice revelation. It's not as big as something about Dabi's identity of course, but I think this was a really nice touch and it adds more depth to the League of Villains. And I'm pretty sure that this particular plot point will actually come up later on in this arc as well. I really don't know how it would be handled, but I'm pretty sure that this is not a one-off thing and it will be shown later on in this arc as well. But anyway, the scene switches back to Toya and Shoto and Dabi tells Shoto that, "Sorry Shoto, the situation has changed. Not only Todoroki Enji is broken, he's unconscious, so there's no point of continuing this particular show. Sorry, the best creation." So this fight between the brothers is just continuing on and things are not looking good for Shoto here. Because at the very next moment, Dabi jet burned Shoto and went back to Mr. Compress. Shoto was shown to fall off as he got burned. And then at the very end, Mr. Compress reveals his face and says that, "May the curtain rise for the escape show." And that is the end of this particular chapter. And his face, as you can see here, is pretty interesting and a lot of people have already become a fan of him. So personally for me, this was a pretty mediocre chapter. This was not something outrageous like the return of Best Genist or Bakugo's name reveal or even the return of Mirio. Of course, not every chapter can be like that and we have to have some kind of a transitional chapter. And this chapter served that particular purpose very well along with adding more backstory and depth to the League of Villains. So all in all, this was a pretty nice chapter in my opinion and I'm waiting for the official chapter to release as soon as possible. So that's it for this particular video. These were all the spoilers and leaks that we have got from My Hero Academia Chapter 294. What are your thoughts about it? Please mention them in the comment section below. So that's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like it. Share it with your friends and subscribe to the channel for more. Please, please, please let me hit 5,000 subscribers by the end of 2020. That would be really awesome. With that being said, this is WonderYZ and I'll see you soon in the next video.